Hi everyone, today we are going to solve Primary Mathematics Book 4A from page number 99 to 104, Revision 1B. So today we are going to start page number 99, write your name, class and date, Revision 1B. So here we have a question, 4380 people visit Sentosa on Saturday, 1290 more visitors went to Sentosa on Sunday than on Saturday. 800 people, fewer people visited Sentosa on Monday than on Saturday. How many people visited Sentosa on Sunday and Monday in total? So people visit on Saturday. Here we have people visited on Sunday. Here we have. So we add the numbers 0 plus 0, 0, 9 plus 8, 17, 1 here. 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 4 plus 1, 5,670. Now, people visited on Monday. So, we are going to subtract the people visited on Saturday from Monday. So, we get the answer 3,580. Now, we are going to add 5,670 with 3,580. So, we will get the answer, which is 9,250 people visited Sentosa on Sunday and Monday in total. Number 2 is 360 adults and children bought ticket to a school play. There were 3 times as many children as adult. The children tickets cost $5. How much money was collected from the sale of children dollar tickets? So 360 divided by 4, because we have total 4, 3 adults and children's. So 360 divided by 4 is 90. 90 multiplied by 3, because we have 3 times. So 90 multiplied by 3 is 270. Now we are going to multiply this 270 with $5. So 270 multiplied by $5 is 1350. 1350 was collected from the sale of children tickets. Page number 100. What problem number 3? Mrs. Ali baked some cookies. She gave away 250 cookies and packed the remaining cookies into the bags of 12. Each bag of cookie was sold $8. She received 2016 from the sale of all the bags of cookies. How many cookies did she bake first? So 2016 divided by 8, because she sold it in 8. So 2016 divided by 8 is 252. Now we are going to multiply this 252 with 12 bags. So we will get the answer 3024. Now 3024 plus 250, the total cookies 250. So 3024 plus 250 is 3274. It means that she baked 3274 bags of cookies at first. Question number 4. Here we have the number. We just simply divide the number and write the answer. 4 2s are 8, the remainder is 3. 7 4s are 28, 28 minus 30 is 2. 16 divided by 19, 8 divided by 26. Page number 101. Page number 101, here we are going to use the simple method of multiplication to find the mixed number. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. And then we are going to add this 12 with 1, 13. Denominator will become same. So 13 upon 4 again. 7 multiplied by 4 is 28. 28 plus 4 is 32. And denominator remains same. 11 3s are 33. 33 plus 8 is 41. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 7 is 23. Number 6. Here we have to circle the greater fraction. To find out the greater fraction, first we are going to make the denominator same, then we are going to circle. So in this we have 3 mixed numbers and 3 upon 4 is greater. Here we have this number greater, this number, this and this. So to check the greater number, first we are going to make the denominator same, then we are going to check that and check which number is greater. Page number 102, question number 7. Pina hid 81 $1 she spent 2/8 of it on a storybook. How much did the story cost? Storybook cost. So 9 units 81 is 81 divided by 9. 9 9s are 81 and 2 units, so 9 2s are 18. The storybook cost $18. Now here we have the questions in which we are going to add the numbers. So we have already done this type of exercise in the previous pages. So what we are going to do, we just have to make the denominator same. And after making the denominator same, we just add the numbers. Make the denominator same, here you can see. And then add the numbers. To make the denominator same, we have to multiply. We have to make this 4, 8. So we are going to multiply this 4 with 2. So it will become 8 and 8. Again, we have to make the denominator same. We get the answer. Page number 103. Same method with the subtraction. Again, we have to make the denominator same and then subtract the answer. In the previous page, we are adding the numbers after making the denominator same. And here we are subtracting the numbers after making the denominator same. Question number 9 on page number 103. Mrs. Lim bought 2 kgs of sugar. She used 1/2 kgs of sugar to make a cake. She used another 2/5 kgs of sugar to make lemonade. So we have to find two things. How many sugar did she use altogether? And how much sugar did she have left? So first we are going to use 1/2 and 2/5. We make the denominator same. 10 and 10 and 5 plus 4 is 9. It means that she used 9 upon 10 kgs sugar altogether. Now 2/1 and 9/10. So again we are going to make the denominator same. So after making the denominator same, we get the answer 10/11. She have 10/11 kgs sugar left. Page number 104. Bala spent 2/3 hours on his mathematics homework. He spent 1/4 hours less on his science homework than on mathematics homework. How much time did he spend doing the homework in total? So we are going to take 2/3 and 1/4 and then we are going to make the denominator same. 8 and 3 minus 5/12. Now 5/12 and 2/3. 5/12 is the timing she spent on science homework and 2/3 is mathematics homework. Now we add the numbers. First we are going to make the denominator same. Now 5 plus 8 is 13. Now we are going to divide this 13 and 12. So we get the answer 1 whole, 1 remainder and 1/12. He spent 1/12 hours doing his homework in total. So this is the complete explanation of revision 1 and revision 1B.